We pray that you'd bless us and be with us, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the BTC Choir. The blood on your doorposts will serve as a sign. When you see the blood, I will pass over you. This plague of death will not touch you when I strike the land of Egypt.
Behold, the Lamb of God that takes away the sin of the world.
Is anyone able to?
Crowned as though an honored guest. They killed him in their brutality and with their nails. betray him with a kiss. How instead I wish you'd used a fist so that you did not attempt to hide behind a mist. A mist that you create with your incorrect theology and your questions of poverty. Where is this God you speak of justice and deliverance now? When Putin reigns without competence, you see you. You killed him in your blasphemy and your self-idolatry. Now I killed him. He was bruised for my iniquity and my constant deniability. Why, O God, why would you choose to save someone like me? I killed him in my human tendency. I killed him as I sin. I fulfilled that prophecy. We all have gone astray, each to his and her own way. Here is the vitality of the Easter reality that we treat with triviality. Christ Jesus, the Messiah, crucified. Christ Jesus, the Messiah, died. He took on our pain and bore our suffering so that we can enter his courts rejoicing, the court in which he is our high priest of good things, truly King of Kings. He did not enter by the means of the blood of a goat, so please take note that he entered this most holy place by his own blood, and so obtaining eternal redemption. This is our salvation, the hope of his generation and our generation. But it's here that I wish to remain just for a while, not blurring past the cross and its trial. Let us hang on with awe and severity, as Christ hung on despite his sonship and authority. He cried out a cry that we can never understand, nor comprehend, not until the end. Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani? My God, why hast thou forsaken me? Can you hear it? Can you hear the familiarity that this cry represents, almost in similarity to, O God, where art thee? Let us begin then. Friday, upon a page now that we all understand that this Easter has been planned to include you and me into God's family tree.
Let's stand and sing together. He became sin. His righteousness, he humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing, love so amazing. And sing Jesus Messiah, Jesus Messiah. Blessed Redeemer, Emmanuel, the rescue for sinners, the ransom from hell. Jesus Messiah, he's the Lord of all. His blood in the bread, his blood in the wine, broken and born out, all alone. The veil was torn. Your love so
Curse of sin has no hold on me. Through your my song of praise. For it was grace that bought my liberty. I do not know just why he came to love me so. He looked beyond my faults and saw my need.
I shall forever lift my eyes to Calvary, to view the cross where Jesus died for me. Great of mercy, what heart can
Calls me home here in the power of Christ. I stand. standing before you. And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose words alone can get you falling star? Well, I know my Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. Testify this, not everything me cries. I know my Redeemer lives.
The very same God that made things in a orbit runs to the same gentle hands that hold me when I'm broken. They conquer death to bring me victory.
Well, I know my Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. Testifies this life within me cries. I
And sing This Is Amazing Grace.
The King of Glory, the King of all kings.
Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy.
Of spirit and truth,
grace and action, us theological students cry out into the wilderness, paving the way of the Lord to those who killed him, to you who killed him, to I who killed him. We pave the way saying, Amin, Amin, Jesus, Ze Melech Aronai, Inkosi Yamakosi, Et Senor, De Senor, No In Forever. Amen. Truly, truly, Jesus, this King is my Lord, King of kings and Lord of lords, now and forever. Amen. So if there is any encouragement in Christ, any comfort from love, any participation in the Spirit, any affliction and sympathy, let it be seen as to why we celebrate this Easter. On Friday, kneeling with our hearts lowered in our positions. Saturday, standing firm in our convictions. And Sunday, dancing in our resolution that is Christ. Now then, let us rejoice. O Messiah, Messiah, where art thee? He is in you, Church, through his Spirit, the place he has chosen to be. Yet our choice still remains. Will you live for self, or will you live all for the cause of Christ? For who has believed our message, and to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? Today, to you. Tomorrow, through you. And so go. Take this message of the Easter reality, despite the brutality and all the depravity of the world, and request that they be blessed from generation to generation, for we are a living congregation.
Lord, I
bless you with the blessing that God himself gave to his people in Numbers chapter 6.
Adonai, Yisa Adonai, Shalom.